Today I'm going to show how to make pani puri. For this, first we need to make dough for our puris. For this, take 1 cup of suji, 2 spoons of maida, pinch of salt and a pinch of cooking soda. Mix it well and add hot water little by little. Knead it for 10 minutes. Now apply 1 teaspoon oil and mix it well. Put a wet cloth on it and let it rest for 20 minutes. For the stuffing, take 2 potatoes boiled and mashed. Add some onions, chilies, cumin powder and coriander powder. Add some chaat masala, chili powder and salt. Now mix it well and add some coriander. Our stuffing is ready. Keep it aside. For the pani, take 1/2 cup of mint leaves, 1/2 cup of coriander leaves. Add 1 piece of ginger and 1 green chili. Add 1 cup of tamarind juice and grind it. Now filter this into a big bowl. Add 2 cups of water. Add salt, chaat masala, chili powder and cumin powder. Add pepper powder and our pani is ready. Knead the dough for 2 minutes and divide it into 4 parts. Take 1 part and cover remaining with the wet cloth. By adding flour, make it into thin sheets. Now make small round cuts. Fry them in hot oil in medium flame. This is very crispy as we wanted. Our yummy sweet style pani puris are ready.